Math equals death, okay, boys and girls. Backgrounding check is for the birds and the squirrels. Kingpin in the making, Aztec is shaking, chef's doing some baking. You all still hating, house for sale. Never mind that hole up in the ceiling where the bathtub fell. Where's my friend at? Do tell. Oh, he's chilling in the meth lab. What, you didn't know I know the smell? Hi, I got you a stash of Benjamins and cash. No way you went and saw too cold. Sure did, it was a blast. Now we need some pseudo, thought that you should know. We gotta make 2 pounds by next week, that's how much we owe. Hi Doc, Walt is frisky, that's good right? My man Walt, when she ain't looking, give me a high five. How about some homeopathic therapy? Sure, if you wanna waste the money, then I guess that's fine with me. Okay, at the dump is where we be, when we selling drugs to the guy who is literally about as crazy as a treehouse built under the sea. This ain't gonna be drama free, guaranteed to end badly. Look at me, pissing off my enemies with a half a pound of meth, but the weight's supposed to be a pound. Do-re-mi, listen to that tripod sound. Nothing but excuses, I'm useless when I'm around. I need all the money up front, science is hard, bitch. You want a medicine bag? Better invest
Show
in
me
it.
Show me the money.
Hold up, I ain't done yet. 4 pounds, can you handle it? Okay, you better have it, otherwise it's ligaments.
Yo, Mr. White.
I ain't feeling this like I can't feel my face. When I'm smoking too much meth, and I think I got replaced. Or I got erased, shot up into outer space. What I'm trying to say is, we ain't got the pseudo, man. I hope you got a super plan, or you're secretly Superman. Cause otherwise they'll find us out in a desert in Super Sand.
Damn.
Okay, you the man. Gay for science, dude. Guess I should've paid more attention in science school. Baby shower hour draining me of all my power. I'm about to pass out quick. Walt, get me another whiskey sour. Puffing cigars like we're an Eisenhower. And you're talking to a czar, but you still think I'm wallflower. How long? All day. That's how long I gotta say. I'll be at the swell, I'm sweating my cancer out, okay?
Okay.
Definitely not cooking meth up in an RV for a dude named Tuco. He's a little cuckoo. Okay, I got everything but methamine. Reason being, people who can steal it act like Billie Jean.
What's that mean?
10K, that's way too much. What the heck? We'll just do it ourselves then.
How?
With an Etch-A-Sketch. Wait, you're returning that tiara that you stole? I'ma put you on the list for the dumbest criminal and then trap you in my office, which is really just a hole. Unless you fake labor, then you can go. Look, I'm on a roll, got my whole crew at my show, and it's time to go, go and steal some methamine. RV will not start, the whole engine's blown apart, let's just make it a la carte, 98 degrees.
Jesse.
Let's go cook in basement, don't forget to call your agent, just tell that chicken head to stay away, like long vacations. Who the hell is walking around your house? Peek my head out. Hi little girl, please don't tell your mommy that I'm around. You were hiding, now you're found, shittiest shoplift around. I don't know what you're talking about, you can go now.
Bitch.
Back at the house, get out, it's not for sale, don't make me have to do something to the same. Right back to jail. Welcome back from the retreat. What the hell, you smell like feet. Oh, that's sacred Navajo herbs. That's what it's gotta be. Marie stole the tiara that she gifted me. Well, sometimes people do crazy things for the family. Back at the dump, why the hell's this stuff blue? Nah, it's cool too, cold. Just shove the drugs right up your nose, fool. Then you'll see you probably wanna be just like Roy Jones Jr. in his prime on the count of three. Pay attention, Heisenberg. Don't you dare speak out of turn. Otherwise, it's a hard lesson that you gotta learn. Okay, I'll see you next week then for 2 more pounds. Alright, we'll just stand here with our open mouths. Sub me now for that illest, realest sounds from the underground. Cinema rats breaking it down. Got that movies, got that film. Punchlines like damn it, chill. Otherwise, take a pill. We bout to make a meal.